Alright, what is up, guys? Welcome back to today's video, and it's another day out here at the compound, building some pit bike jumps. I actually just finished the pit bike. It's almost done, that's what I'm saying. Track's almost done. I'm just gonna go finish up some stuff, smooth it, and we're gonna get out there on the pit bike and show you how it's done. Let's go shred it now. Got a nice grooming on it. So, don't hit me. Oh, that was close. All right, let's do this.
But now I think it's time to
step my game up, go out to the road and see how long I can wheelie for. So let's go up to the road.
Something sick on it.
So where are we going? Tell us where we're going.
Alright, we're going to a pavement road back there. We go through the hills and you guys will just be following me in the middle.
Nailed it.
Yeah! That's good. Dude, it's hard to make it up that thing when you don't have speed.
You nailed it the first time.
I know. I want to ride my scooter on that little half pipe.
That's sick.
All right, let's go to the other road.
That's good stuff.
Thank you.
be sick to get rolled from the track.
Dude, look at it. It has a whole, like, sub inside. It's all nice inside and done out. It's 18 grand.
Oh, my goodness.
Isn't that a lot?
Yeah.
It's like got cable. Man, it was lit.
Lit.
That was a nice 50-minute moto.
Yeah.
Comment below which is the next. Go get the merch, shopgeek38.com, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.